How are you? I'm in the kitchen and cooking some food for today. Now you see I got some hair in my face, and I think it's really nice, this hair I got. So what are you doing, my friends? I think I got a dark speech too. That's okay. Here in Sweden, it's snowing and blowing. It's really heavy weather outside. And today I'm gonna eat vegetarian food as usual. And it's flour coal with schnitzels of shrimps. No, not shrimps. I think they are called mushrooms. Yes, mushroom schnitzels. Instead of meat, I eat mushrooms. Yes, it's really good. I like me looking like a man. Look at me. I feel like a boss now. It looks like I'm coming from Bosnia. Bosnian. Yeah. No one's looking at me. Yeah, there are two people here looking at me now. Hello there, dear friends. I'm from Bosnia, Herzegovina, you see? I got much hair in my face. It's good looking. Now I feel like a boss here in my kitchen, new kitchen. Yes, that's true. And I'm cooking flour coal here in this cast. Oi, where did my face hair? It disappeared, but that's okay. I just want to show you the food I got here. Oh no, what's happening? My hair in my face are disappearing sometimes. I think I must turn the camera this way so I can show you the flour herein. This I'm gonna eat today. No meat today either. It's just flowers and other vegetables I'm eating to get a healthy life and caring about Mother Earth and my own and your future. Because we need to eat other food for this planet to survive, I think. And here it is. And this I'm gonna make mousse of. In Swedish, it's called mousse. I stamp this flour coal and putting on some butter, and then I'm gonna eat schnitzel. Its name is schnitzel. I got it here. You see, in the fridge somewhere. See what's in the fridge. No schnitzel there. No schnitzel there. This is funny. Here was a no, not schnitzel. This is a fish that I ate yesterday. Where is it? Here it is. Vegetarian food of plants, plant food, and there is also. Falafel. That's only vegetarian food here and fish. Very good for the planet. So, if you wanna have a healthy life, you can eat this food. And this world would be maybe be a better place to live in if we eat healthy food, we get a healthy life, and a happier life, I think. Bye bye. God bless you. Namaste.